Erhun, you've been at Highfield Primary School this afternoon to be a part of the Daily Mile. How have you found it?
Yeah, it was good. You know, I kept up with the kids today. No, it's just quite interesting because obviously I didn't have this, when I went to school. So it's something that I've enjoyed, and hopefully the kids have enjoyed it too.
The Daily Mile is something that encourages children to enjoy physical exercise. How important do you think that is?
Yeah, really, really important. Like I said, when I was in school, we didn't have this, and I think it's great. You know, the more activity, the better for them.
Especially with obesity levels amongst young people in the UK as high as they are at the moment, children being encouraged to get out and run around and enjoy exercise rather than staying in and playing games like they are today, really.
Yeah, you know, when I was a kid, I was always on the streets, in the parks playing, and obviously life's changed with games and consoles, but I think kids should get out more and play sports.
Just finally, how much do you enjoy personally coming into community and coming on appearances like this?
Yeah, I enjoy it, meeting kids, especially we're superstars to them, really, and it's nice to speak to them, and they have some funny questions as well, so to answer. But I've really enjoyed it, and hopefully they can become Bolton supporters.